National security always comes first. I used to be your trade minister, and I used to say that what's great in Canada is that our foreign policy and our trade policy are aligned. And as part of our infrastructure network, I think that we need to be prudent, and we need to rely on the expert advice we have from our intelligence community, and take their advice seriously. That's what Minister Baines has been doing. This is what we're doing as a government, because we understand that, that they are concerns, and we need to properly assess whatever risk or benefits that there might be allowing anyone to come to make significant investment in critical networks in Canada. I think prudence is the right approach when it comes to complex national security issues like that, when it comes to network. And it is for government to balance, like you say, the benefit and the risk that might be associated. Canada is open for business, obviously. Canada is a welcoming place for investors. But clearly, our national security always comes first. But I have full faith in our own intelligence services to provide the best advice to government. This is not about politics. This is about advice which would inform decisions by government. Those are serious matters. And I think Canadians would expect in circumstances like that to move that outside the political realm and really focus on the intelligence community and for government to take the best advice and to make a decision in the public interest.